you just yield tonight? Just in your heart, just picture yourself opening like double doors in your heart and then going through the house and opening the windows and just letting the air of the Holy Spirit come into the home of your heart. Let the wind of the Spirit just come in. Let him in. Let him in. Let the fragrance and the presence of the Holy Spirit in. Lord, we make room in our hearts for you. We make room in our hearts for you. Come and do what you want to do, Lord. Come and save. Come and heal. Come and deliver. We welcome you, Holy Spirit. It's you. You're the one we're here for. Just say it. You're the one we're here for, Holy Spirit. You're the one we're here for, Holy Spirit. You're the one we're here for, Holy Spirit. Our hearts are open to the Holy Spirit. We will not quench you, Holy Spirit. We make room for you, Holy Spirit. Whatever you do, come. So Lord, just come tonight. Come tonight. Thank you, Jesus.
You are the one we can. start the night out that
thank you.
Shores of my soul, I give you permission to wash my tears away. Take all my disappointment, fill me with joy on today.
Take it all away and take all my.
pressure. Take all frustration and the stress. Fill me with joy. Fill me with joy.
Yeah.
my wildest days. It'll only get louder. No matter what season I'm in, on the mountain or in the valley, in a day or night season, my praise will be consistent. My praise will be consistent because you've been faithful to me. My praise will be consistent. Yeah. only this I'll see. Just to dwell, dwell, dwell here forever. This will be my posture, laying at your feet. Oh, just to dwell, dwell, dwell here forever. This will be my posture, laying at your feet. Just to dwell, dwell, dwell.
Some of you are like singing out. Some of you are really quiet. Some of you are like, man, how do I do this? Like, I want to connect. I want to connect my heart. But you're like, how do I do this? And I just want to invite you as we sing this bridge one more time. I just want you to lift your hands and close your eyes. And your hands lifted are a sign of surrender. Your works are done. You're lifting your hand because all the things that you've tried are done. But your hands are also lifted because your doors, the doors to your heart are open. So you've just opened the door to your heart and you've finished the work and you're letting him come in. So actually, as we just play, as the musicians play, I want you to just begin to say, come on in, Holy Spirit. You don't have to yell it. You don't have to lift your voice. You can just say it, whisper it to Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, come in. Time. Thank you, Jesus.